Well, we are learning more details about that herd of bison that were put down after running loose in Caribou. Police say the owner of the bison shot the animals with a rifle. This was after the animals swam across the Aroostook River and back during the pursuit. Officials say their biggest concern was the bison making it to Route 1 and then becoming a danger to drivers. As many as 8 were seen at one time.